I just screw this on right here. The frame. Put a screw right there. And another one right there. Now you want to plug in those two wires to the back of this.
This is your lighter, and this is the plug to the TV. This is the only plug you need to plug this into. So check it out. Your lighter, which is right here, you need to plug it in to the TV. So let's go ahead and plug that in. All right. Remember, this is your lighter to your lighter to your car, and then this is just the TV's right here. That's it. So then, the second plug right here, we're plugging out to your lighter. These are plug and play. Just like this way. That's it. Now your lighter still works. And then this is how your TVs get power. See how they're already hooked up. And the way you turn them on, you just go to the back of the car. The way you turn these on, you come right here, right? See this? There's a power button right there. You push power. And it turns them on right there. Look, there you go. So there you go.